Today's mechanics lesson is on how to punctuate short story and document titles. Let's read the mechanics lesson and study the examples. Place quotation marks before and after the titles of short stories and documents. Short stories and documents are parts of whole things, small things, or things that can't be picked up from a table. A document is a written record that provides official information or evidence. Here are some examples. The most dangerous game. Your rights as a consumer.